2 to 7 years wait, usually.
It's a gut-wrenching wait for roughly 1,300 Hoosiers. Douglas Hayes was in that line for 2 years.
I was on stage 3 for several years, and then it went to stage 4, you know, about half the time, and then all of a sudden it was stage 5.
He was battling kidney failure, on dialysis, waiting for a healthy organ.
Even dialysis doesn't replace all the things that the kidneys do.
Typically, patients in kidney failure need a transplant soon, or they will likely pass away from complications.
Any new issues since we last saw you?
Nope. Yeah.
So that's when Dr. Asif Sharfuddin suggested he'd consider taking a Hep C-positive kidney, which usually comes from drug users. Only a handful of hospitals do these types of transplants.
If we can use every single organ, the wait time becomes shorter for everybody.
Dr. Sharfuddin says roughly 500 Hep C-positive kidneys are thrown away every year across the country, even though the cure rate is pretty high now, close to 100%.
500 kidneys, it doesn't sound like a big number, but those are 500 lives which are saved right away.
And one of them is now Douglas. He has a new kidney and is now cured of Hep C after taking a pill.
All the risk factors didn't seem to be as bad as what could happen if I didn't get a new kidney.
A whole new life, waiting in line for only 3 weeks after making his decision.
I've got that accomplished, and now I can kind of get on with life.
For Fox 59 News, I'm Killer Rinke.
You heard Killer.